What's up, guys? I'm Marie-Pascale Bernier. I play center for the Stingers women's hockey team.
Now Lagagnère walks into the zone, slides it over to Bernier. She fires one, scores! Marie-Pascale Bernier, those top shelf and the Stingers are on the board.
I'm from Quebec City and I'm studying athletic therapy at Concordia. One Republic, I really like every single song of them. I really like the If I Lose Myself. Burning Bridges or Counting Stars. I can really like listen to them in repeat. And then I found out this band when I was in CGEP, and then I've seen them twice in concert. My best Concordia hockey memory is obviously when we went for the national hockey championship in Western. We won like the bronze medal, and like it's really like I've been playing hockey for a long time, and this is kind of like a trophy for me. I put it in my room, it's like huge. And also there's another memory, it's not on the ice or like it's not about necessarily hockey, it's when we went to like play Sid. We were living where our coach Julie Chu was when she did all her hockey camp for USA. And then she told about her story, her cool story. And then we were in a room and she was sitting like this. And then she was just repeating what she felt the first time the coach just told her name. And then she was 17. And then that's when she knew she was doing like the national team. And for me, that moment, it was really like emotional, like I felt like the dream, and then she was doing so good, like doing the same thing, and then we were just watching her, and then everyone was silent, and yeah, it was a really cool moment. The power I would like to have, it's just like clap my fingers and then be with my family any time I want to be, because yeah, I'm here, but sometimes I know like my brother needs help with the kids, and then my parents maybe like outside, we have like a big backyard, and then just clapping and just be there in like a second would be like so wonderful. Before I was taping my blade with white tape and like the whole blade. But one day, CTM just came with some tester and I didn't see it before practice. And then when I came in to go on the ice, I have none of my stick were there, only the tester, and they weren't cut. So I had to cut them, and then no one was giving me tape. So I was like, okay, I'll just go on the ice. And then I went on the ice and it was feeling, it's kind of another feeling. And then the whole practice, it was like my best practice, and then I scored a lot, and then everyone's like, whoa, Mary, that's so weird. And I was like, yeah, I like it. And then the next practice, I was like, okay, I'll just try like some roll. And then I changed from white to black. And then that's why I only have this tape on my blade. And like, I really like it now. During COVID, I just wanted to try something that I always wanted to try, which is yoga. So I just started, and now I really enjoy it. I see like the benefit for my body, and instead of like watching a series sometimes, like a 30-minute episode, I just do the yoga. I feel so much better, and often with hockey, like we're super sore and then we need some stretch, but we don't take time for it. But yeah, this summer I just like realized how good it is for you.